Looking for a tool to help you find the right keywords to make sure your videos get found in YouTube search? I got one for you. It's called TubeBuddy. When you log in to your Creator Studio, after you've installed TubeBuddy, you'll notice a new icon appears for your TubeBuddy menu. Over on the right, you'll see the number of views for this one video about editing an existing YouTube video has 2 to 3 times more than other videos that were uploaded in that same time period. So let's see if TubeBuddy can help us figure out why. One of the many features of TubeBuddy is that you can check search rankings. So let's check the search rankings for this video to see where we rank. And you can see one of the reasons why we have so many views on that video is because 2 of our tags are ranking in top positions in YouTube search. And that's the beauty of TubeBuddy is you're not getting Google search results. You're seeing YouTube search results. Again, we can also check Social Monitor to see how many people have shared this video. And TubeBuddy will show you all the shares from Twitter. You can also see Reddit, but I can tell you that I rarely get shares on my videos on Reddit. But if you are a Reddit user, this may be a great feature for you. And they have more that they're going to be adding. And I must admit that TubeBuddy constantly updates the platform. You can also use TubeBuddy to check your competitor's ranking for their keywords. I happen to have a tutorial for blab.im, and so does my friend Sunny Leonarduzzi. So let's check the search rankings for Sunny's video. Now, Sunny has a lot more subscribers than I have, and I also see that she has ranking very high on the 2 keywords that I was also going after. And isn't that nice? Sunny also included my name as one of the keywords for her videos. So let's take a look at my Blab video and see what key terms I'm ranking for in YouTube search. And here we go. I'm ranking for Blab and blab.im. But I'm also ranking for real-time chat. And so Sunny doesn't feel bad. I'm not even ranking for my own name on this particular video. I think I have some other videos out there that I'm using my name as a tag that I'm probably ranking in the top one, hopefully. Well, today we just talked about keywords, but you can see that there's a bunch of other tools that you can use from TubeBuddy. So go ahead and sign up for TubeBuddy. And if you want to learn more about YouTube video marketing, go over to learn.ileanesmith.com and you'll see that I have a course for how to get started with YouTube video marketing. Be sure to sign up for my course. Head over to ileanesmith.com and use the discount code in the description below so you can get it at a discount. I'll talk to you in the next video. It's Ileane. Peace.